So here's my official view for Maleficent 2. God, I always say that wrong. Anyway, so I give it a 5 out of 5. Casting was pretty good. I'd say 4 out of 5. There are some parts I would question, like the dragon part. You know, it just looked off. And same with the bear. But it was still a really good movie, and I do recommend kids to go see it. And, of course, we had a few kids that were screaming a little bit, but it's fine. Whatever. It's fine, and you guys know Sarah, obviously. But, baby, you want to say anything? No. Okay. I do recommend this movie. I didn't say it in the last one to recommend that movie, and I'm sorry, I totally forgot to say it. So that was my bad. Which was the Addams Family. Go see it. It's a pretty good movie. It really is. You know, Angela Jolie is just unbelievable. She really is. She's very talented. And there's a few others that were talented too, but I don't know who else was in it offhand. I forget off the top of my head. But it was just a very well done movie. It was what my girlfriend said was that it's actually better than the first one. I don't remember the first one at all. So I can't verify that because I don't remember it. anyway, so hit that like button, subscribe if you have not, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!